you know, in those troubled times, we have people who divide to conquer. We have people who prefer to build walls instead of bridges. I believe, I truly believe, that diversity is an asset. That the reality is that no matter where you're coming from, no matter your sex, no matter your orientation, no matter your religion, you're all part of that national treasure. And the reason why we're so strong in Montreal is because we have that agenda of the living together. And trust me, we will remain as is. And for me, diversity is an asset. And look at the great team we have. Look at the great team we have.